Hello and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic. In this video I am putting the suspension, like the coilovers and whatnot, on a truck I've been working on. The body is a replica of an old truck I had. This one. I used to really like this truck. It was my favorite for a while. So I remade the body and then decided to put a... I lifted it. This is the truck that had the sway bars on it and whatnot. The really tall one with the dual rates and sway bars and stuff. But I decided to put a really long four-link on it. Four-link ended up attaching right in the middle somehow. Now I have to figure out how I want to put the shocks on it. Coilovers. So, I'm going to start with removing this. Some stairs so I can get on the top. These are basically just U-joints, but they're half of a U-joint. Safe space. So laggy now. It wasn't laggy before I started recording. Maybe I can't make it fit. I'll just pull these off. Maybe that'll work. Make it symmetrical on this side. Springs on the bottom. Oh, wonderful. This isn't going to work how I wanted it. Go up the stairs. Okay. Oh, shut up, phone. I'm going to do this the old way. Just for now. Excuse me. Front on, I'll just... Anywhere, no. Slow our controller on really quick. There we go. For there are the wheels back on it. Or tires. What was I using? Yes, it was one. Why will this not press? We're going to go about 35. There we go. Okay, there's the front. And of course it'll start glitching. On the rear ones. I'm not expecting this to perform very good. Way. I just want it to be drivable. Hopefully it'll fit. I'm gonna go to the inside. Oops. Move this up. Like so. And we set that to 35. There we go. Back wheels on. Tires. Engine should be connected. The steering's... Alright, let's try and drive this. Might need to make them stiffer. Definitely need to balance it better. Handle's really weird. That would help. He's more suspension driver. Working so far. I just have to figure out how I can put fuel rates or something on. And there it goes. Is it so far off to the side? I think it just has more weight on the left side. It's quite annoying. Spare tire on it. I weighed it down a lot. Yeah, it's weighed down a lot on the left. I can't figure it out. The weight's more even. Still needs a lot more suspension travel. The links are too long. They really need to fix that. Like, why does it do that? It's so annoying. Yeah. This is just one of the vehicles I've been messing around with while I wait for my motherboard to arrive. Once my computer is back up and running, I'll get back into doing some actual proper build videos and whatnot.